Trichomyrmex destructor is an anther species in subfamily Myrmicinae. Its common name are destructive trailing ant or syncopore ant. It usually spreads with human commercial transportation and successfully invaded the tropical and subtropical areas of the world. Sadly, they are present in urban areas due to its chewing activities. They usually nest in buildings and bite electrical wires. This ant can damage structures, vehicles, and electronic devices. Also, they are known to nest inside the power sockets and computers. Have you experienced that? I'm amazed with this species. They have organized trails as I observed. Workers forage slowly. Color is unique and distinct compared to the others. However, this ant is very dangerous to other living insects. They sometimes attack weak colonies or the founding stages of the other ants, only to make them their food. How brutal, aren't they? But they also like to gather their own food such as nectar, seeds, and almost food items found in our households. Did you notice their queens? Trichomyrmex destructor is polygyny, having multiple queens. They can become a massive colony as the days pass by, having abundant workers. The worker castes are polymorphic, having four main morphology. These are the larger majors, lesser majors, medians, and minor workers. Mostly, they have different functions. Minor workers are very tiny, making them the only worker that can easily enter in narrow gaps. The major workers can carry heavy objects or the food to their nest. Can you differentiate them? Look closer. Now, take a look at these workers. They are very busy on taking care of the brood. Those workers are assisting one of the pupa. They feed and clean it. Sooner, this pupa will be one of the workers and do the task indoors to her. Suddenly, the trophallaxis is observed to the queen and worker. The food gathered from their foraging can be shared to the queen by doing this process. Then the queen will continue from laying lots of eggs. Of all the insects, I think ants are the busiest. Most of the time, they are epitome of hard work. Do you agree? Although this species brings conflict to the humans, but their way of living can be inspiring too, right? So, until next time, OAP supporters, until the next video. Thank you for watching.